Next year I will be 64. And I've been wondering, is she still gonna love me?
Oh, I'd say so.